Hello, my friends. We have a 30-minute playful practice to go through today. We're going to start on our hands and our knees. Inhaling, cow. Exhaling, cat. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale.
Come through neutral.
Walk the hands a little further forward.
Stretch the hips back.
Shift forward. Bring the hands a little closer. Tuck the toes, downward facing dog.
Bend one knee, drop into the opposite heel. And then switch. And then both heels back. Right leg stretches back. Open up the hip. Bend the knee. Bring the right knee around to the left arm. Extend the leg out. Fall in triangle. Back down, sweep the right leg back, cross it behind the left leg, give some weight to that left leg. Release the right foot down, left leg stretches back, open the hip, bend the knee, stay strong in this right arm. So then come around with a knee, come across,
and fall in triangle. Bring the hand down.
Take the leg back. Cross it behind the right leg. Give some weight to the right leg. Release the foot down. Lift your heels, bend your knees, look forward,
bring your feet to your hands, walk, step, or jump. Halfway, inhale, fold, exhale, rise to stand, inhale, draw your hands to your heart, exhale.
With this blood on my hands.
Pause. Close your eyes. Just take a moment. Feel your feet under you. Feel your body breathing as one.
Surrender to the good Lord. In a wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river.
Release your hands down. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, bow forward.
Take me to your river.
Halfway up, inhale. Step back to plank. Lower down to the floor. Cobra. Inhale. Downward facing dog. Exhale. Right away, lift your heels, bend your knees, feet to your hands. Halfway, inhale. Fold, exhale. Rise, inhale. Hands to heart, exhale. Inhale, rising up.
Take me to your river.
Exhale, bow forward.
Halfway with your spine, with your gaze drawing forward.
Plant your hands, chaturanga. Rise, inhale. Downward facing dog.
This time we're going to take two little hops. So lift your heels, bend your knees, and then just take your hips over your shoulders. And then take it back. Take a moment. Do it again. Take it back. This time bring your feet up to your hands. Halfway, inhale. Fold, exhale. Rise, inhale. Hands into your heart, exhale. Rise, inhale. Bow, exhale. Inhale, heart forward. Chaturanga. Inhale, heart to sky. Downward facing dog. Three jumps. Lift your heels. You can always skip it. Bend your knees. Hips on top of your shoulders. Land lightly. Pop it up. One more. And then feet back. Downward facing dog. Right leg back. Inhale. Draw your foot forward. Place it between your hands. Pull your heart forward. Pull your gaze forward. Back leg really strong. Straighten the front leg. Bow down. Pull the heart forward. Bend the front leg. Lift off. Half moon. Just rolling over. Bend both of your knees. Bring this left knee around to the right. And then see if you can shoot the foot out forward and sit all the way up. Navasana, lift the legs. Beautiful. Knees can be bent here. Bend the knees if they're not already. Roll slowly down onto your back. Elbows press down, fingers to the sky, push the shoulders down, lift the hips up, come into bridge. One more inhale. Exhale, release, sit down. Pull the knees up, lift the legs, curl the shoulders up, stay here, lower the right leg down, bring it back up, left leg down, back up. Exhale, inhale. Roll back, rock up into chair, use your hands if you need to, see how low you can stay, and then pick up your heels, sink down, bring your hands down to the ground, knees into your triceps, hips high, tip forward, lift off for crow, and then chaturanga, rising open. And downward facing dog with your exhale. Left leg back, inhale. Bring your knee down the center, place your left foot forward. Stay low, pull the heart forward. Maybe reach the hands forward. And then straighten that front leg and melt over. Push off the back toes, bend the front leg, open up, half moon. Inhale.
bend both of your knees. Bring this right leg around. See if you can shoot that leg out. Come all the way down. Navasana, lifting up. Bend the knees, roll it down. Bridge pose again, maybe lacing the hands behind the hips this time. Maybe not. Breathe. Stretch the knees forward. One more inhale. Exhale, release it down. Shoulders lift up, legs extend out, hold here, breathe. Legs come up, rock it back. Come into chair. Pick up your heels. Hands come down, knees into triceps. Take off, crow. Chaturanga, exhale. Rising up, down dog, exhale. Right leg back, inhale. Place your foot between your hands. Reach the arms forward. Straighten the front leg. Bow down. Half moon, take off. And then bend the knees, shoot this left leg around. Come through to boat. Roll down. Bridge pose, pressing up. Release it down. Low boat. Rock it back. And then up into chair. Pick up the heels, hands come down. Bakasana. Chaturanga, exhale. Rise, inhale. Down dog, exhale. Left leg back, inhale. Place the foot forward. Pull the arms forward, pull the knees forward. Straighten the front leg, melt. Half moon, rising, open. Bend the knees, bring this right leg around. Come down, boat pose. Bring it down. Maybe Urdhva Dhanurasana. Maybe. Otherwise, bridge pose again. Really sit down. Low boat. Rock it back. Up into chair. Into the toes. This time stay your toes down. Push your right heel down, stretch your left leg back. Warrior three. Hands down to the ground. Kick up. Switch the legs. Come down. Chair. Into toe stand. Push the left heel down, push the right leg back, come into warrior three. Release the hands down. Gonna kick and switch the legs if you can. So kick up, switch the legs, chair right into toe stand. Doesn't have to be pretty. Push the right heel down, push through warrior three, maybe arms overhead this time. Hands down, kick up, switch. Both feet down, toes down. Heel the left foot comes down, right knee comes up, warrior three. Maybe arms stay overhead. Hands down, kick and switch. Chair, stay in chair. Sit as low as you can. Sit as low as you can. Bring it back all the way down. Happy baby.
sky. Rock it back. This time cross with the shins, chaturanga. Move through to down dog. Right leg back, inhale. Bring your foot forward, exhale. Reach forward, inhale. Exhale, straighten that front leg. Inhale, half moon. Exhale, bend the knees, bring that left leg around. Down into boat. Roll it back, bridge or upward facing bow. Into toe stand. So through chair, toe stand. Crow, take your time. Listen, you're not jumping back. Right foot down, left leg pushes back, warrior three. Hands down. Kick up. This time, if you're comfortable, we're going to take it back to chaturanga. Rise open. And downward facing dog. Left leg back, inhale. Bring your foot forward, exhale. Reach the arms forward, inhale. And then straighten the front leg, exhale. Half moon, inhale. Bend the knees, come around. Pose. Yes. Release it back. Bridge or upward facing bow. Inhale. You have a few breaths here. Release it down slowly. Low bows. Rock it back. Come through chair, into toe stand, into crow. So take your time, slow down. No chaturanga. Left foot comes down, right leg stretches back, warrior three. Hands down. This time we kick it up and back to chaturanga. And then we rise. Downward facing dog. Exhale. Right leg back, inhale. Cross to the left. Open up, fallen triangle. Bring it back around. Right leg sweeps back. Open the hip, flip over if you'd like. Yeah. And then we're going to sit down. Beautiful. Twist to the right, hook the elbow. Come back out, stay here. Slide this right foot to the inner left thigh, Janu Shirshasana, come forward. Inhale, rise back up. Bring your hands around. You're going to stand on this right foot, come onto the left toes, and then bring the right knee around to the right tricep. Option to shift forward to lift up. And then vinyasa, or simply back to down dog. Left leg back, inhale. Cross to the right, fallen triangle, opening it up. Bring the hand back around. Left leg up back, open the hip, flip into wild thing. And then sit it down. We twist to the left.
Just
Shavasana.
Turn, you stand on the left foot, you tuck the right toes, plant your hands, bring that left knee around, maybe just bring the knee into the tricep, maybe shift forward, and then chaturanga, opening up, downward facing dog, and pause. Inhale, lift your heels, bend your knees. You're gonna take four hops. So you're trying to get your hips above your shoulders. There's one. I hope you're still going. And then after four, pause, take a child's pose. Just release it down. Shorter stance and down dog. Same thing. Bend the knees. Hop it up. So try to get some weight into your fingertips. Try to pull the knees into the chest. One more. Child's pose. Feel your heartbeat. Connect back to your breath. Back around and switch. straight. I'm gonna angle myself.
You're good wherever you are.
Inhale, reach up. Lengthen the spine out of the pelvis. Lengthen the side waist and then come forward, reaching whatever you get. Pull the hip forward, inhale. And then go in a little deeper, exhale. Right leg forward, left leg on top. Swing this leg around. And then see if you can get the knees to kind of stack up. Go Makasana legs. Hands come to the feet, if it's okay. Start to hinge forward. Your breath, slow down. If you're forward, rise up. Just bring your hands behind. And then take your legs out wide. Okay? Come forward if it suits you. Drop your knees to the right. Take your left arm out to the side. Come back to center. Switch that twist. Back to center. Release your legs out straight. Palms to the sky. Release your shoulders, your jaw, your lips, your eyes. And while it was a short practice, just accept that it's enough today. Gives you some power to surrender a little bit more. reach your arms overhead. Bend your knees. Roll to your right side. And then press to come up to sitting. So push your hands down. Rise up gently. Sit comfortably. Draw your hands into your heart. Honor that you gave yourself this time. Honor that you got on your mat. Honor who you are and what you give to the world. Inhale.